temporary charging solution. Dry outlet with extension cord goes to garage. Is the Tesla NEMA 1030 pigtail adapter. And then that's how we charge. And it goes with the rate of around 20 miles an hour.